So I did my dissertation on the phenomenology of drawing. It's an exploration between sound and visual drawing, looking at Merleau-Ponty and his theories. And the artists I looked at was Mary Pfeffer, Alison Carlier, and sort of the debates between their works and how they explore that subject.
What did you gain from it?
I suppose it was just interesting to look at how different artists explore the same subject areas in completely different mediums.